Alright, good morning. Day 28 on a Monday morning. And it's 4:17 right now, so got up a little extra early today because we are going on the other side of the valley. We're going to drive pretty far, so that's why I'm in the wife's van. I do not want to drive my truck way over there. But I'm going to a place, I think it's pronounced Hohokam Park. Anyways, it's another spring training field where the Oakland A's play over there by the Phoenix Zoo. And that's where I want to go. But I know that there's like a little mountaintop there, you know, that if I have time, maybe I'll go up there. But if not, we'll just take a sunrise right over the stadium. Must be tripping because I thought the A's played by the the Phoenix Zoo. They're right here in Mesa, and I don't know. I'm gonna park in here and hopefully nobody says anything. Hello, good morning. I'm out here at Hohokam Stadium. Hopefully I'm saying that right. But I'm not too thrilled about my spot here. We'll see when the sun comes up. But I don't know, just not feeling it. I'm like right on the side of the road. Right behind me is a cemetery. Like right behind me. See?
Warm me, and when I feel I can't go on,